Hey guys, I'm Dave Brooks with Dave Brooks Artist Development and TheVocalTeacher.com, and I'd like to welcome everybody out to another video blog segment. Today I want to talk to everybody briefly about songwriting. I've been doing a lot, dealing a lot with songwriters lately, and it's inspired me to come up with a short list of things that every beginning songwriter deserves to know to get the most out of their writing experience. It's a very short list. These things are very easy to do. Make it a habit to do every day, and you'll be on your way to writing great songs. Number one thing, not in any particular order, but number one, let's start with that. Make sure you are writing your feelings and your thoughts down every day. It could be in a journal, it could be in a notebook, it could be just whatever, but make sure you are consistent with writing your feelings about what you're doing, where you are in your life, who you're with. All these things. A journal is a great way to do that. And guess what that does? It gets you comfortable with expressing yourself. And every great songwriter at least has that in common with one another. They're very comfortable expressing themselves, putting their thoughts and feelings down on paper. So make sure you are absolutely doing that every day. Make it a habit. Number two, always carry around, because I do, a digital recorder. You never know when that melody is going to pop into your head and you want to get it, because sometimes they'll leave as fast as they get there. So make sure you're carrying a digital recorder with you at all times to make the most of those opportunities and get comfortable with singing into that by yourself. You could be in a grocery store. I've been in grocery stores. I've been in a restaurant before and I whipped that sucker out. And I will not allow a moment of creativity to pass me by. So make sure you're doing those two things every single day. Get in the habit. Make a habit. People that do well in life are people that create habits, and they do it every day. The third thing you want to do as a beginning songwriter, get familiar with a instrument. It could be a piano, it can be a guitar, but make sure you are focusing in on those instruments every day, getting more familiar with the chord progressions. The more you do it, the better you're going to get, obviously. The more chords are going to come to you. That's going to make it easier for you to write great music, because you'll be more confident. All right? So three things, short list, every beginning singer, songwriter deserves to know. Carry a journal around. Write in that journal every single solitary day. Write until your hand hurts. You never know all that information you're writing down. You're going to pick out some amazing things in there that could be part of a great song. Number two, carry that digital recorder with you and hum into that thing. Every chance you get, any melodies that come to you, it's important that you are there with that sucker out, record it, and then keep practicing your instrument of choice. Don't ever take that for granted, because vocal melodies deserve to have track melody, guitar melody, piano melody. And it just enhances the whole process and makes you a more well-rounded songwriter, and it makes you a more confident songwriter. This is my short list for every beginning songwriter out there. You guys start this process. I promise you it will lead you to a much more fulfilling songwriting experience, and you'll be on your way to writing great tunes. So there you have it. Short list. Journal. Digital recorder. Hum your melodies into it. And play that instrument till your fingers hurt. Okay? Practice, practice, practice. That's how you get good. All right, I'll see you guys next time.